I think reading is important because you can really read anything. Reading, like, if you're really tense or you're having a bad day, you can read about anything and it makes it better.